So, how'd you like to save a little gas? Get moped. Drive a little itty bitty moped back and forth to work. Hey, it's a good idea. Just don't get the same kind of moped that I got. Get the new cool kind. This is what I get, trying to save a little gas, trying to get into town without killing my ass. Where went the ding of the Harley Super 10? At least when parts fell off, you could find them again. Not easy being green, shake of coffee doesn't have enough caffeine. But what I got now is a total piece of shit, might as well have built it from a bus kit. What I want is one you could drive like a car. One more count of miles, it would take you places real far. Organic bananas, insecticidal, so give us a little hope. I want a moped, now I want a moped. 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 I want a moped, now I want a moped. Want a moped, now I want a moped. Want a moped, want a moped. Want a moped, now I want a moped. Gotta have at least 2 seats, electric muffler, go 0 to 60 in hardly never, micro lubricated 2-stroke engine, 50cc max. More than that is a total waste of gas. Something sweet, won't pollute. What I got right now won't even telecommute. So how do you get an engine the size of a pin? Well, I don't know, why don't you ask IBM? A real cool machine, even got a stereo. Get you to and fro just like a limo. Gotta have 100 mile range, 100 mpg. What I got right now might just have a Humvee. I want a moped, now I want a moped. I want a moped, now I want a moped. 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 Want a moped, want a moped. Want a moped, now I want a moped. I was driving one, might not be because safe as a pillow fight. Avoid the pickle hurts, just take a bicycle and stop an engine. Oh, get me into work so I don't have to sing this song. Come on, Harley, now get us going real far. Get me into work. Who needs a car?